And I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, Behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will